Everybody, I wanted to let you know, I know I've said in a previous video that there may be something that I would have to, you know, personal thing that I would have to get taken care of. This is why my speech is a little funny right now and one side of my face is puffy. So I had to go get that taken care of. I didn't get much sleep last night. So, I had to go to the dentist today to get a tooth pulled. Yay! I got 2 hours of sleep last night with throwing up. No, throwing up's not fun. I'll probably get monetized for saying that. But anyway. So, the dentist was impressed. Very clean, broken tooth. Right in the back. My face is numb. Very, very puffy. I don't go for the Kardashian look, but God knows, yeah, that's not fashionable. Anyway, so I wanted to let my YouTube fans, you know, my people out there know that I went and got the personal thing taken care of, that's what it was a tooth. Ugh. It broke in my sleep while I was having a seizure. My jaw clamped on it and broke my tooth. Seizures suck. I'm extremely tired. You can't tell. Charles, the sleep doesn't do much for a person. Especially when you're up in the middle of the night going, yeah. And you're holding your face. And, yeah, you know. So, when this is done healing, we'll do the chicken meatloaf. I have to do soft food anyway while this is healing. So yeah, you know, I gotta get some sleep. No, I'm not high. I'm just really tired. I don't like drugs anyway. I'm just really tired. I'm not gonna ask for a thumbs up. No, not on this one. Yeah, not on this one. Yeah, my face is numb. Really, really numb. I'm surprised I can feel my tongue. The one part of it I still can't feel. When they extracted the tooth, they were like, oh my god, that's the cleanest tooth I've ever seen. It's called brushing your teeth. Hey, Matthew Centauri, I probably have cleaner teeth than you. Go back to your dentist. Anyway. It's a joke. It's a joke. Anyway. It's a joke. But anyway. It's alright. So, just to let my YouTube people out there know, I'm gonna go take a nap. I'm going to go take a nap. Very long, long nap today. I'm tired. I'm not trying to make fun of Asian people. I have Asian friends. Love them. My neighbor. Bless her. I have an instrument in the garage that she wasn't able to hand down to family members, right? And it was starting to break. And I told her, let me have it. And she was like, are you sure? And I'm like, oh, I can repair it. She's like, if you can repair it, you can have it. It's much like a Japanese or Chinese string instrument that they just take and, oh, it's just beautiful music can be played on it. You normally see the geishas play, but she's Vietnamese, and they play the same instrument as the Japanese and the Chinese, and it's beautiful. Just so, no, I'm not making fun of Asian people. I'm so tired, my eyes can barely stay open. And they gave me a lot of Novocaine. Lot of Novocaine. A lot. So anyway, before I like pass out my chair, I'm gonna end this video with saying, yeah, you guys know what the personal thing was, you know, that I said that if I didn't do the chicken meatloaf during the week or on the weekend, that I would have to get a personal thing taken care of. Now you guys know what it was a tooth. So stay positive on this weekend. Stay happy. And I kind of said that backwards because it's supposed to be. Stay happy. Stay healthy. And as always, stay positive and stay blessed. Have a great weekend. And I'll see you next time when my face feels better.